In an interview with Aaj Tak, comedian, actor Kapil Sharma said he thinks of himself as a middle-class salaried man despite all of his achievements. He also laughed at the suggestion that his net worth is currently 300 crores rupees. He added that he has also lost a lot of money, but he doesn't think about all this. He knows he has a car and a family, and that's all matters.